Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Keep moving, sir. Keep moving. I don't move too fast.
What? It's okay.
You came. Of course you came.
Sarah would.
Yeah.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up. If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Yeah.
Hey, Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Thank you.
to bum me.
Calm yourself, friend. This won't take long.
Okay.
Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head... You're not from...
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti.
I...
Danbury, think, man. A mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You've done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you.
If you're not gonna play anything else, I might as well leave.
Oh, okay.
See ya. You have to get the tamale? Yeah, tamale.
Hey, 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 hold it right there! Weapons on the ground and hands in the air.
Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again. You're dead!
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
I am making a living off that. Alright, come here, Dutchie boy. How far are we? Jesus.
Yep. Easy, boy. Ah! Yep.
Hey there, friend.
Tom! I won't go to this guy. I'll just do a bunch of little things, you know, random things.
The name's William.
Yeah.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants. All across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all. To know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly. And nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
Is this literally it?
Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already.
So, you know, friendly on me, helping people out. It's kind of what I do now, just help people. Just help people for the sake of helping.
Stuff does have medicinal properties. Yeah.
I'm not, but you know, I still care about some things. Not bounty, oh my god, honor. At the beginning, I had no clue barely what it was. So, who's died? Sean's died, Kieran's died, two people have been kidnapped, all because of Saint Denis? No. We moved because Sean died, and then Kieran got decapitated. $617 bounty, what do I do? I will hunt this legendary animal.
Let's see what we got. Whoa, why are you ahead of me? Yeah.
Hmm. actually think I might. Fur?
Looks a way off. Must be close.
It's trial. All right, this is it. Got him in the end. I thought it was going to be a lot more deadly or a lot more dangerous than that. Oh, legendary coyote. Come here, boy. You're gonna be good for lunch. You're gonna be very good for lunch. A very, very tasty lunch you will be. Talk to the legendary bear. My list by the end of this, I want to find and kill either the legendary mountain lion or the legendary alligator. Which one? The legendary alligator, I know, is that big and wide, the strongest thing in the game, I think. I mean, the coyote was whack, I was just running, I thought it was going to attack me. I was waiting for it to attack me, but it just didn't.
Here we are.
Fox.
Got some ground to cover. Reckon I got a ways to go. Gotta be close.
Jesus Christ. Is that it? There it is. Let's push. Wow. Aren't you majestic? Still have to skin you. Pack all there. Do I leave you there? Yeah. First man. Ooh, this legendary coyote is gonna taste good. Leave a mark where he died. He died like there. There's another kingfish and there. There's the alligator. That's who I want. I want this guy. Bring the coyote back to camp because I want it, but then I'm hunting that alligator. It would be a bit more scary if it was a crocodile, but I'm hunting that alligator.
Hey there, you got a moment?
Hey, we got a proposition for you. Here it is. Fork over what you got.
I knew it was gonna happen as well. I knew it. As soon as he said, I got a proposition for you, I was gonna try and run, but I knew they'd just catch me. So I just went, I wanna kill him. You'll like this, alright, boys. The legendary coyote. Now, I don't give two damns about that. What I give two damns about. That goddamn. Okay. hunting legendary animals, bro.
Yep.
In the zone. Yes. Actually, I'm pretty sure it only might only come out at night. The fuck?
Folks.
happened there? Bro, I didn't sign up to be hunted by bounty hunters. When did they become a thing? What? Come on, game, tell me about that next time.